Hey guys and welcome back to a brand new video. In this video we'll be taking a first look at Chibi Crossing and I am so hyped. I have been following this game for so long on Twitter now and it looked super fun and absolutely my style. And today it finally got into alpha. So I do expect a lot of bugs and a lot of things to be changed, but I was just too excited to not check it out. Without further ado, let's jump straight into it. Welcome to Chibi Crossing. My name is Alice and I'd like to show you around the town. Powerful cute characters called Chibis exist in this city. They are really adorable. Okay, the city looks cool so far. Wow. Who knows? Maybe you might be the Crossing's next top citizen. There are a bunch of gachas in here. Some Chibis like to show up in some machines more than others. So it's pretty much a gacha game. Ooh, that's clean. I would just like... shakes. So we got arcade, which is cool, and a store. I want to go to the gacha machines. Let's see. Oh, this is a store. I think we can buy capsules here. Ooh, that was clean. Okay, so we got a lot. Okay, so this one has these. Oh, so in like this one you get a higher chance of Hatsune Miku, but if you go to this one you get a lower chance. Okay, let's see what we get. Yeah, let's go. Basic capsule. Okay, cool animation, it opens up and we got... Konata! I have no idea who that is. Cool. I feel like we can equip 3, so let's just open up 3. Why not? Let's go! I wonder if the capsule changes color depending on how rare it is. High school girl. Okay, so this is not a reference. Which is understandable. You don't want everything to be a reference. So, oh, she was actually quite rare. Oh, that's cool. High school girl again, but with different hair. She looks like the girl from Yandere Simulator. I want to get one of these two, as they look really interesting. And I just want to know their names now. Oh, well, we got joined. Oh, they rank up. Oh, that's cool. Oh, we got random schoolboy. Nobody cares about that. You can just go in the trash right away. Oh, we got her! It's Remelia. Okay, cool. They have like stats, like speed, power, cute, and cool. Which is cool. I have no idea what the star means. But one did upgrade. Oh, the star is the upgrade level. Okay, okay, okay. Ooh, oh, that's cute! That's cute. Oh my god. Okay, so there was an arcade, right? Where is the arcade? I see a portal over there. What's the portal? Let's see what the portal is. We got a walking Uno card. Oh my god. It's a +4. That's terrible. Okay, what is this portal thingy? Oh, huh? Whoa! Oh, that's fun. Attack! I like how she has like a blue fire instead of white. Oh, we get coins for this, okay. But do they even attack me? No, so why would we... Let's just see what's at the end. I don't see the point in this if they don't attack back. Because like, you can just run to the end, to the final boss. And like kill him and probably get a lot of coins. So that's kind of weird. Like now it's just AFK simulator. Whoa, 8k? Bruh. Okay, cool. I actually love the fact how they fly behind you. That's so cute. But I still need to find the arcade. So let's find the arcade, shall we? It should be somewhere near. I think it was in like the giant shopping mall. Which we started out in. So let's go there. Oh, I found the arcade! Wow, that name. Okay, that's kind of weird. Okay, let's go to your arcade. Let's see if we can play some games. We are not gonna pay. Okay, let's see. Oh, we could also, okay. Can we play arcade games? That's the question. That would be really cool. Okay, that was a real letdown. Like, why make the arcade sign so big if you can't play games? I hope they add games in the future, because right now, the arcade kind of sucks. Oh, we found a map making error. Uh-oh. That's bad. I just really love walking between all the buildings. Like, the buildings are really well made. Like, actually. Should we buy another one? Let's buy another one. We got a lot of money now. Should we buy this 100k one? Just see if we can get the missing texture. Let's go. Oh, this hype. Oh, wait. We gotta click. Okay. Go! Ooh, who's that? Hinata. I think she's from Naruto, if I'm not sure. How rare was she, though? Oh, well, she was one of the common ones. Let's open another one. Let's go. Ah, damn it. Oh, but she's max rank now, so that's cool, I guess. Okay, so something that I noticed is that they give coins per second when you equip them, which is super cool. And you can also upgrade them, so I want to see what happens when we upgrade them. Okay, so all their stats increases a little bit. I have no idea what they do. I feel like power boosts their attack power. But I was kind of hoping this would increase too. So that's kind of a bummer. Okay, let's find some more stuff to do. So, after looking around for a bit, I can basically confirm that there isn't really much to do anymore. And on one hand, that's a shame, because I was hyped for the arcade. I'm gonna show some videos right now. Because on their Twitter, they actually teased that you could play the arcade games. So, I guess they just took them out of the alpha because they weren't happy with how the arcade worked yet. But it's kind of a shame. So all we can do right now is kill these demon guys, which is kind of boring, and unbox anime girls, which the unboxing part is really fun, but the fighting part needs some more work. Before we go though, I do want to farm some more money so that we can unbox a lot more characters, because I really want to see what the missing texture character is. So without further ado, let's farm some more cash. Okay, so we are back at the store. We got around 600,000 coins. So let's open some capsules, shall we? I have decided that I want to open up this capsule so we can upgrade our other characters more and get this one. And then at the end, we will open up 100k capsule to end it off and hopefully get the missing texture one. Without further ado, let's see what we get. Okay, we got schoolgirl maxed. Ooh, rank up for Hinata. Oh, we got the boy nobody cares about. Ooh, we got another boy that nobody cares about, but this time with other hair. And this one again. Oh, this is a new one. Kirino, who is that? Whoa! Oh, that is a rare character. I have no idea who she is, but she is a rare character. Ooh! And we got you again, and you are max now, but nobody cares. So, I just found something out. If I open up this capsule right here, I get more money back in the time that I open one. So theoretically, I could open this capsule forever and never lose money. That's OP. Oh my god. Ooh, wow, nice. Oh, we got Maka. I didn't know she was in the game. That's fun. Oh, that's cool. So we can finally move on to this capsule. So in this one, they have a lot more chance. And we got an ultra rare characters. So I hope we get the missing texture. Maybe Miku. I have no idea who this is. But let's go. And of course, this is what we start off with. Nice. Ooh, we got... Oh, I can't pronounce it. I know she's from My Hero Academia, which is cool, so I recognize her at least. Wow, cool. Wait, SSR? Wait. Bruh! We are getting lucky today. Oh my god. And we're back to this, but we can't even complain. Wow. Ooh, we got a new one! Vikna! Ooh, she looks cool! Oh, she is the missing texture one! Yes! I absolutely love unboxing stuff. And to be honest, I could be here all day unboxing the capsules. But for now, I feel like it is time to talk about the game. So, the game is in very early alpha, so keep that in mind. But there are some things that we gotta say. Opening up capsules is amazing, and the little chibi models are super cute and well designed. On the other hand, the combat right now sucks, and I really hope they will improve it. I was a little bit disappointed that the minigames aren't implemented yet, but I still hope they do have plans to add them, because they look really fun. I will certainly keep my eye on this game while it keeps developing further. And if there's ever a major update that adds a whole lot of cool stuff, I will let you guys know. For now, is this game worth playing? No, I should hold off until there is more content. But it's looking pretty promising so far. But anyway guys, thank you all so much for watching. If you like this video and want to see more, please hit that like and subscribe button. And I will see you guys in the next episode. Bye bye!